night, baby.
Yo, it was a nice night, bored and the scene was hot. I decided I'ma head up to the gambling spot. See, I gotta take a chance. I think I got at least two bands. All I need is them dice in my hands. See, dope fiend lands, looking like he's stuck in the trance. And he had a lot of dirt in his pants. I advanced to the store and bought the Powerball. The spot not open till an hour or more. So I stood by the store, killed the roast crawling on the floor. Served a few fiends that came to score. I'm looking and I'm seeing a chick I never saw. Shorty bad, but the bitch looked poor. Furthermore, rest assured, it's about that time. Anticipated, sipping Henny like a bottle of wine. A little faded, bets made, win some, lose some, I'm even. Time to get the dice and start beastin'. Then my nigga Fame walks in. He pulled me to the side. He about to tell me something, I could see it in his eyes. He told me that he overheard some cats outside. How they plotting on Big and they want him to die. Said they knew about the Lex with the Texas plates, and how he got a couple plates out in VA state. He said, look, call your man and tell him about the intricate plan. Cause these niggas wanna put him in the sand. Damn, niggas wanna rob my man. 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 So I broke out, hoping they was still downstairs. If I catch them niggas slipping, they get killed right there. But who are they? What type of car they drive? I'm kinda nervous, they fucking up my whole damn vibe. So I'm outside, how do they look? What's their whereabouts? Anybody pull up strange? I'ma air it out, tried to call C's. They said they with the bitch that's Guyanese, smoking on some high price weed. Check the time and I see it's like 5:43. I said fuck it, I went and paged B.I.G.
Fuck is this? Page of me at 5:46 in the morning. Crack of dawn, and I'm yawning. Wipe the cold out my eye. See who's this page of me and why? It's my nigga Pop from the Barbershop.